In downtown Washington, D.C., the sounds of a rhythm and blues classic. But in a sign of the times in America, the lyrics take on a new twist.
Just as long as you end the shutdown.
And for some people who work for the U.S. government, this is what it's come down to: standing in line, waiting for a free meal. 420,000 federal employees deemed essential are working, but without pay. Another 380,000 have been sent home, also without pay. Like Jarena Holman, a cashier at the Smithsonian Museum, struggling to make ends meet financially, having not worked in weeks.
How about trying to go to the gas station and get gas and all you have is $5? That's how tough it is.
The paycheck stopped, but the bills did not. She had to make choices: car payment or groceries.
I didn't think this would happen. I didn't think it was going to go through. I went all the way up until the first, when they said, okay, budget is over, you're furloughed, you're laid off until this is over with, and to saying that this is not going to happen. This is not happening.
They're the accountants, bookkeepers, security officers, you name it, they do it. The civil servants who quietly behind the scenes do the jobs of keeping government running, or used to, before it all ended with the government shutdown.
Just here in Washington, D.C., there are about 200,000 people that are federal employees. Of those, tens of thousands are now not receiving a paycheck, and they have no idea what their future holds.
Don White has worked for the government for 37 years, and now this.
Can't pay my mortgage, my car notes. I've got two daughters in college. Yeah, it is what it is.
Inside, volunteers from World Central Kitchen, a hunger and poverty organization, hand out food. This is the first day they've done this. After most journalists had gotten their stories and left, those in need had not. The line still extended around the block, while nearby, the man with the guitar still played, now all too familiar lyrics.
Had you in the shutdown?
Gabriel Elizondo, Al Jazeera, Washington.